Kitchi's dad knelt down beside him and handed him the most wonderful gift. The gift was a pair of moccasins. It was the first day back at school after the winter holidays. Kitchi arrived at school, excited to show his classmates his wonderful shoes. To Kitchi's surprise, all of the children started laughing. He told them about how Cree people had been making moccasins in the same way for hundreds of years.